Hi everyone, my name is Lianna Genovese. I'm a fourth year biomedical and mechanical engineering student at McMaster University. I'm also the CEO and founder of Imaginable Solutions. I'm 20 years old and I learned how to use passion, creativity, and a lot of hard work to create an international award-winning product called Guided Hands. But first, let me tell you the story about Alyssa. I met Alyssa during my first year at McMaster University as a biomedical and mechanical engineering student. Alyssa lives with dystonia, a rare type of cerebral palsy. She experiences involuntary curling of her fingers, hand and arm fatigue, and limited hand mobility, making holding and using writing utensils impossible. Before her condition worsened, she was a talented painter, but now she cannot grasp a paintbrush. And hearing her story inspired me to invent the first prototype of Guided Hands. So in 2017, the first prototype I created was made out of pipe cleaners, straws, and a sponge. I actually entered that prototype into a competition called the Innovative Design for Accessibility Student Competition, where I placed first in Canada. I had the incredible opportunity to present the prototype on a panel, and I received incredible feedback from business people, investors, and entrepreneurs. Within the next few weeks, we will be collaborating with Vancouver Coastal Health, GF Strong Clinic, the largest rehab center in BC. We will be running our first committed pilot where they will be introducing guided hands to their patients. But in all, this is just the beginning of Imaginable Solutions' explosive journey. With the support from McMaster and my team, guided hands will change the lives of many people. I would have never have thought that my first year school project would turn into a startup company. And when I decided to become a company, quite frankly, I did not have a business background and an entrepreneurship background as well. I reached out to The Forge, McMaster's business incubator, and I found time in between taking 7 courses at Mac to attend their startup night school. So I had the incredible opportunity to attend workshops and build my business background and confidence. This incredible resource from McMaster fostered my innovative spirit and continues to help myself and Imaginable Solutions grow today. The Pivot Initiative will absolutely improve the student experience at McMaster Engineering. My success is an example of what the Pivot Initiative is capable of creating. My startup company, Imaginable Solutions, was created because of the Pivot Initiative in the iBioMed program, which is focused on project-based learning, working as a team in a design studio, and solving a real-world problem. I am incredibly excited to see what great things McMaster's Faculty of Engineering will do, and I have no doubt in my mind that the Pivot Initiative will create amazing opportunities for the students.